Dr. Rossi, this year there is a new thing in the biological passport. It's called the APMU, Athletes Passport Management Unit.
Yes.
This is something new. What is it exactly?
The Athlete Passport Management Unit is an independent unit based in Lausanne. It's working in the Lausanne Laboratory and is the unit that is managing all the relationship between UCI, particular CADF, and the experts for the biological passport. So it means that all the information related to a passport are managed by APMU, and this is really important for the independence of the system, because now we are not anymore involved in any decision on the managing of experts as it was before. Before, it was UCI organizing meetings and asking information to the experts, and APMU was not involved in the, for instance, managing of packages, labs, results, etc. Now it's doing everything. This is very important for us. They are asking us questions, we reply, they send everything to experts, and they release in the end an athlete passport finding. It is the equivalent of adverse analytical finding, but for the passport. Starting from that moment, is UCI asking explanation to the athlete. But the athlete is sending explanation to UCI, that is sending to APMU, that is sending to the experts. So this means more and more that APMU is the only contact between UCI and experts.
So more transparency, more independence.
Transparency, it was already there. Independency, yes, more independence.